Looks like a rectangle for the cover. Then a line for the binding. It's more lines for the pages.